Meet Harley. Harley's impound number is A5206787. Harley came to the Baldwin Park shelter as an owner surrender. Doesn't look like they gave any reason, so we don't know why. He's altered. He's about 2 years old. He's a Belgian Shepherd. He's got the long hair and he's beautiful. And he's only 2 years old. He's definitely needs an active family, someone that will work with him. He doesn't seem to have much any leash training or anything like that, but he's still a pup and he's really responsive to people. So he needs an active family, someone will take him on walks or hikes and what else can you tell
dog
us
park.
About him?
Oh, he will love the dog park. I mean, he's still, even though he's a puppy, he's still, I mean, we don't know how he is with other dogs, but because he's so young, I think he'd do fine. I think he'd be the perfect candidate for the dog park because dogs teach other dogs how to be dogs.
Right.
And he's young enough to learn. He's a blank slate.
Yeah, and he's super playful. He just needs a little direction, that's all. He's a great dog. He definitely loves people, and he's just... Right now he's been cooped up in his kennel for so long, so I'm sure once he gets ran around a little bit, he's going to calm down and be very, very, very good dog. He's just so happy, aren't you? You're just a happy. He's got a gorgeous, gorgeous coat. Oh, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Harley. This is an awesome dog. Bye, Harley.